absolutely incredible. And here she is. Good morning, Jackie. Thanks very much for joining us.
Lovely to see you.
I mean, you haven't started singing, so we don't have to check behind the sofa to make sure that there isn't somebody pretending or that you're pretending to sing somebody else. It's an amazing voice. Where did you get that voice from?
I believe that I got it from God. Mm-hmm. I can't believe where I got it from. I don't know where.
It's just there.
Because everybody keeps saying to you that you have a lot of maturity to your voice. When did you start singing? When did you realize you had a skill?
Well, I realized I could sing when I just turned 8 years old, and I went to watch the movie Phantom of the Opera in theaters. Mm-hmm. And my mom and everyone loved it. We all loved it. I loved it, my brother loved it. And then I started singing the songs around the house, and my mom thought that I sounded really good, and she asked me if I wanted to do a talent competition, and I said definitely. And I became first runner-up to a 20-year-old opera singer.
Yeah. You were runner-up to a 20-year-old opera singer.
Mm-hmm. Wow. And then you went on, and your parents put an audition video on YouTube for America's Got Talent, and incredibly, you came second. How did that? How did you not win that competition?
I don't know, but you know, I really think that Michael Grimm did deserve it, because mm-hmm. he's such a kind person with a talent. He's really good.
Well, that's very gracious.
And you were here this weekend. We saw you doing Britain's Got Talent, and there was another very talented singer there, Ronan, who also came second. And it does seem astonishing that you know you're so young, and there's so much more for you to do. Where do you see your career going? What would you like to do?
Well, I would like to stand with Christina Aguilera.
Oh, yes.
Or to stand on the red carpet with a whole bunch of other stars. Yeah. It would be really cool.
Right. What about school? Important but boring things like school. What's happening to your education?
I do online school. And I take my computer, when I'm at home, I take my computer with me to school, mm-hmm. and I do online school at school in the environment with all my friends and stuff, so.
Mm. Okay, but your main focus as well as the schooling course is the music. We've got a clip from a video to your new single, which is called A Mother's Prayer, which features Susan Boyle, who we know here in Britain very well. Here we go.
In times when we don't know, let this be.
Is the higher voice there?
See, you sound like the older singer rather than the younger one.
Yeah.
Did you meet Susan Boyle, or it was recorded in different places?
Yeah, it was recorded in different studios, and David Foster put our voices together and did mm-hmm. his recording studio magic. That's what I like to call it.
But you must do a lot of traveling. Do you get to spend much time at home? Because you've got a whole menagerie of pets, haven't you? What have you got?
Well, I have 3 dogs, 2 cats, 1 lizard, 2 guinea pigs, 3 ducks. Did I say 2 frogs? 3 frogs.
You didn't mention the frogs
ducks
before.
Ducks, okay. Just a number of frogs. Fantastic.
So do you have to do the same stuff that you did before you became a superstar?
Yes.
You do? Mm-hmm. So you have to look after the pets?
Yep.
You have to do the chores around the house? Mm-hmm. You're still tidying your room?
Yes.
Are you?
And tell us, you are naughty sometimes, aren't you? Yeah, that would be good, because it wouldn't be right to be your age. She looks sorry. She's apologising already. It wouldn't be right for you to be your age and not be naughty. That's fine. That's all
so
really good.
So you want to be on the red carpet with Christina Aguilera. That would be something that you'd like to do. Are there any singers who you'd like to perform with? Who do you really respect?
I really respect Lady Gaga for her determination mm-hmm. and her hard work. I respect Andrea Bocelli and Josh Groban.
Yeah.
But I think that I would love to do a duet with Lady Gaga.
It's a lot of hard work, though, isn't it? I mean, singing professionally as you do, do you ever think, gosh, I wish I could just, you know, go back and play with my friends and do normal school and live a normal life from time to time?
If I ever thought of that, it's because I'm really, really, really sad. And that's very rare for me. And if I ever thought of that, it would be because I'm just sad and I think of sad things. Mm. But if I think that, it's not the truth, because I love singing. And singing is something that I will always do. And it's something that I will always have a passion for.
You have an amazing self-confidence about you as well when you get up on stage. Did you ever feel nervous at any point when you were doing America's Got Talent?
I felt nervous every performance. I still feel nervous. And it's because you always want to do great and you always want to make sure that people like you, you know? And you're not just... You don't want to get a bad reputation.
It's good to have a bit of nerves. You need to have a bit of nerves to go on to sort of give you that adrenaline, just fire you up a bit. Otherwise, you don't deliver so well.
But what do you say to yourself when you go on stage, Jackie? What's the little mantra you have?
Well, I say to myself that you should always just stay calm and just relax and have confidence in yourself and let yourself know that you're going to do great. And that's what I did. And I got pretty far, which I wasn't expecting to even go far.
And you've gone even further since then, of course. You've got the album. And can people see you live? You've been on tour in America?
I don't know.
You don't know? Okay. And this is your first trip here to London. So what have you been to see?
Well, I went to see Big Ben, and I went on the London Eye, and I saw everything, and it's amazing. And I'm staying near the Royal Garden. I'm in the Royal Garden area.
Mm-hmm.
And there's this Kensington Palace.
Yes. That's it, Kensington Palace.
So you're near Hyde Park, Green Park and St. James's
Park,
Buckingham Palace, all that. Yeah. Excellent, very good.
Have a wonderful time while you're here. And
it's
lovely
so
to meet you,
Jackie. Thank
you for having
me. And congratulations on having an incredible voice.
Thank you.
Jackie's debut UK album, Dream With Me, is released today.
Let's have a